Meanwhile, ProPublica has gotten its hands on a recording of the National Rifle Association's then treasurer working with Wayne LaPierre to funnel millions and millions of questionable expenses by putting all his shopping sprees and first-class travel on an American Express card that had been assigned to the public relations firm of Ackerman McQueen. LaPierre allegedly set up a system where the NRA would pay millions and millions of dollars to Ackerman McQueen, this PR firm, and then they would, you know, create these money laundering operations like NRA TV with Dana Loesch. But the NRA TV thing, it was just a shell corporation.